Hello, I'm Carolyn Walker, and I was going to save this song back from my Sunday morning songstress sessions on Patreon, but it is not Sunday morning. It is not a song that I would be sharing with you over a lovely brunch. It is Thursday morning, and there are horrible things happening in the United States that should never have happened, that need to stop right away. Children and babies being put in cages, being put in concentration camps, being ripped from their parents' arms, being denied medication, soap, toothbrushes. These are undeniable things. Do not look away from this. We cannot look away from this. We cannot be another Germany in a Holocaust. This needs to stop. We are much stronger and much better than this country of immigrants. This is a song that I wrote called Hurricane. It's time. Stand up. Do something.